light.
Got a frog in the house.
Is there a light? Oh, that light.
What are we gonna do? Dad! Dad!
Dad, I can't even reach that.
Dad, be careful.
Do you want me to do it?
Oh boy.
Listen, kind of.
You kind of have to get up over it, Dad. I don't know if that's what I can reach. Dad, you do it.
Come in behind me. Are you going to move the lighter? Because he'll see his eyes. Yeah.
He can see me.
Well, he's not going to bite you. See?
Just don't fall off.
I think what you need to do, listen, look, is pin into the wall, you know, in other words, and then slide the thing over like this. Move it here. Look, let me give you a suggestion. Just get your
suction and then.
No, move it down to the open place down here.
Whoa.
In the door, and then put that. Yeah, right, exactly. Can you reach that high? Remember, we got a tree frog in here last year, too, a little one, not that big.
Can you even reach up there? I don't think you can.
I'm going to stand back.
Yeah,
it's slowly, in there.
Slowly, yeah. Oh, gosh. Just keep moving on. What's going on? Yeah. Right. Stick that. Okay, you're doing good, though.
Gross.
No, you got him. Keep going. He's on this side.
Oh, this moss.
Now you trapped him. Hurry.
That's alright.
Oh, is he alright?
Aww.
Yeah.
Put him outside.
Yeah, we'll take him out.
Way to go, bud.
Dad, don't let him out.
Oh, look at this wall.
Dad,
it's
Huey.
Yeah, he probably peed on it. Where are you going?
I'm going to take it outside.
Well, make sure he's okay.
Throw him in the pond.
Well, that's what we should do.
Throw him in the pond? He's just going to come back in the house.
I'm going to throw him out here in the street to get run over.
Dad. Gus, what just happened?
Back in here.
Gus.
Well, one came in this door.
Oh, you got to go see what's going on, Gus.
Meat's a little rare. My God.
The dance floor remains closed while Danielle checks off the